Hey guys, making videos is kind of expensive, and I don't make money off of YouTube because I only have 400 subscribers and I barely get any views. So if you want to send me money, this is my Venmo.
Pussy!
Would you rather be left at the altar or leave your fiance at the altar?
Yeah,
I'm leaving that bitch on the fucking altar.
Would you rather get punched by a gorilla or punch a small child? I'm decking the child in the face.
Yeah, fuck
like,
that child.
Every time.
This is payback. Hey Chris, remember last video when you didn't want to kiss me? Well, this is payback. Come here, big boy. Come here. You get that sweet ass over here. Turn that camera off. It's about to go down.
Did you know you're the hot topic of Keensville Athletics now?
What's that?
Soccer team and stuff likes watching you.
Like girls or boys?
Well, I saw women.
Hey, for on the girls soccer team, hit me up. Basically, guys, we're going to remake a cringy couple's TikTok we just saw on YouTube. And here's our best attempt.
Wow. That was very... If anything, I should do it because I'm the lightest one here.
Right in the fucking hammy.
But yeah. Back of my fucking leg.
Yeah, it's the quad, you idiot. Put some things into context. The sophomores had a showcase on Sunday, and I called and acted as if I was one of the coaches that was there and was trying to recruit them. My camera actually died before doing it, so my friend actually recorded it vertically, and then the other ones recorded horizontally, so enjoy.
Is this Julio?
Yes, sir.
Yes, we are a public school located in Northern Virginia, and we recently saw you at a showcase. We really liked what we saw at first base and during your at-bats, and we were really wondering if you'd like to take a visit. We play in the Mountain East Conference, and we play a 50-game schedule, and the tuition is $12,000 out of state, because I assume you're out of state. Does that all sound good to you?
Yeah, I'm international. I'm from Guatemala, and this is my third year in the States playing baseball.
I heard people from Guatemala are pussies. Hell yeah, dude. Hey, Julio, it's Preston.
Let's go.
Oh my god, Preston.
Send me that video, please, bro.
Hello, is this Trevor Smoot? This is Coach Gareth from Shepherd University. How are you today?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing good. Sorry about the late call. I just got your information from your coach, and I was at a late church service, so sorry about the late call. If it's not a good time, we can arrange a different call.
It's all good. We can talk there.
Okay. And he was pretty impressed, regardless of your size. He seemed very impressed and thought that he saw a lot of himself in you because he was the same way, and he used to get overlooked a lot. And I'm sure that's something that has been a problem in your life. But
yes.
We're willing to give you a shot, maybe come to a few more of your games this season. But I also happen to be the old Harford coach, and I remember you pitching against us last year.
Yeah.
You gave up a walk-off, but. Yeah, that's besides the point. I thought you pitched a very, very good game. So we're also interested in you being a potential two-way. What is your velocity up to right now?
Maxed out at 85 at the showcase.
That's very good, very good. So, yeah, I've recruited a very good player. But how's your schedule looking up in the next couple weekends maybe to get you in here?
Wait.
Do you have a speech impediment?
Yeah.
Well, we don't accept people with speech impediments on our team. You're a pussy.
Yeah,
Fuck Carroll County.
What happened, bro?
What's happened? What's wrong, dude?
Actually true.
Yo, we did it to Julio. He freaked out.
Yo, who said that won't jump in the pool and fucking go through that shit?
How many likes?
There's a fucking liner on it.
How many likes?
How many views you get?
You can exceed. I get like 100 some views.
Alright. 300 likes.
Hey guys, share this video with your friends. 300 likes, he's jumping in the pool. We're in Maryland. We're in Maryland. It's cold as shit. I'm one number away from calling.